try to see things exactly for what they are. So, for example, I was reading a book. Somebody was like, when you eat filet mignon, all it is a dead cow. You know, when you drink wine, all that is rotten grapes that have been fermented. So instead of seeing things as their shiny exterior, just try to see them at their most basic level. And then you'll be able to deal in reality a little bit better.